Hey guys, and welcome to 60 Seconds. Now, I don't really know a whole lot about this game other than that it's apparently apocalyptic and I have no idea how long it is. 60 seconds, we'd assume it's not that long, but hey, let's find out. Atomic Drill, Apocalypse, Scavenge, or Survival. Select the type. Well, if it's gonna be a Atomic Adventure, why not Apocalypse? Tsar Bomba, Suitcase, Rock Briefcase, Trouble, Often, Scavenge Time, 60 Seconds, Fragile Equipment Average. Let's try Fat Man! Right. Radio, keep up with the world even after it ends. Ooh, nice. Hello? So, what do I do? Which button? Okay. Weapon. Ooh. Hey, girl. No room. Okay, then we say, fuck the girl. So, where is the shelter? Oh, hello. Ah, right, I tossed everything down into the shelter. I tossed my wife into the shelter. Nice. Oh, wow, that girl takes up a lot of room. Yeah. Okay, water, probably. Down it goes. Hey! Medkit. Right. I got a feeling I will die. Day one. Okay. We got to the shelter just in time. Good thing Mary Jane didn't bring her tuba. The fan noise here is bad enough. Wait a second, where's Timmy? When we opened the shelter door, we noticed some of the shelves were already stocked. We can't really say we recall putting all of these supplies here, but we're definitely going to put them to good use. Well, look here, one of us must have hid. This, inside the suitcase a while ago. It was so lucky we took that suitcase. I know, right? We don't have that much food, no one's complaining, yet. But even canned soup might become an extravagant dish quite soon. There's just barely enough water for everyone. We will have to ration it strictly. There wasn't enough time to grab everything, but we have something to get started with. Hope it's enough. Time to ration supplies. Oh no. Okay. We wish we could just leave. Sitting down here with barely anything to do is driving us crazy. Day two! Oh, it's going fast and it's not going well either. We can't take care of ourselves. Mary Jane isn't worried, or at least, she's not saying so out loud. Dolores is doing quite well, or he just can't find anything good to complain about today. There's nothing going on with Ted, nothing new anyway. Time to ration food, oh no. Shit. It looks like the area is still irradiated. Going to the wasteland right now is unsafe, unless you don't mind getting sick. Ted is vigorous enough to withstand the hazards of the wasteland. Dolores is in pretty good shape. Wasteland is no match for Mary Jane. Should we start preparing an expedition for tomorrow? We've discussed everything we could and no one is willing to chat anymore. Okay. The silence is really disturbing. We should do something about... something before we start talking to ourselves instead. Day 3? Oh, Mary Jane, you're not in so good shape anymore. There's nothing here. Maybe if we try really hard, we can hear the neighbors in their shelter. Mary Jane is really tired. Dolores is really tired. Ted is really tired. Oh no! Time to ration supplies? Oh no, Ted! Oh no! Ring, ring. There we were. Thinking we would never hear a telephone signal again. When suddenly a phone starts ringing. From somewhere outside. We figured it's the phone booth across the street. Should someone go answer it? Shit! You're doing great, guys. Alright, map. Tired? Flashlight, suitcase, weapon. I know you're tired, but... Aww. It's just way too dangerous to just randomly run to a ringing phone in the middle of a radioactive ghost town. We're not taking any chances. It looks like... Or it took a while before the ringing stopped. It was pretty annoying for all of us. Mary Jane didn't cause any trouble today, and no trouble dared to cross her path. Life is hard for all of us right now, but Dolores is in a good mood today. We hope it'll stay this way. Ted is fine. Oh, good. Time to ration supplies! Nothing is left! Oh no, they'll die soon! It looks like the area is still irradiated. Going to the wasteland right now is unsafe, unless you don't mind getting sick. There's no way we can send Ted out there in his current state. Dolores is too exhausted to go outside. Mary Jane should regain her strength before going out. Let's prepare an expedition! There isn't a lot of space down here and we can smell everything. When one of the wall bricks got loose today and revealed a hole, we felt pretty sick. It's the smell coming from the hole. It's terrible. Should we investigate and remove the source of the stench? Yes! Day 5! Food supply 1? Did they find anything then? We looked into a hole fearing something might come at us with claws, fangs or other mutated and sharp body parts. But nothing happened. Instead, we found a dead rat who was trying to break into a can of tomato soup. He failed miserably. We have a feeling we'll be luckier than him. So we confiscated it, we gave the rat a proper burial in an empty can. He deserved that much. It's impressive how well Mary Jane is handling this situation. She looks fine today. No, she doesn't. If there was anything to report about Dolores, this is where it would have been written. All Ted wishes for are a few drops of water. Time to ration supplies. At least you got food, guys, right? We're feeling pretty optimistic about today's expedition. The only thing left to do is choose the right person to go outside. I don't think anyone can. Shit. You guys are about to die. Someone's sleeping, maybe. dehydration, thirsty, and thirsty. This is not going well. I would have died in an apocalypse. Water is what Mary Jane needs most right now. There is said to be some water left. Dolores should get it. Ted looks like he's got one foot in the grave. He needs to get the drink right now. Yay! No water though. It looks like the area is still irradiated. Going to the wasteland right now isn't safe, unless you don't mind getting sick. It always is. There are only so many things you can do in a tiny bunker. So we thought, hey, why not play some games? They're not just for kids, you know. Oh no. Did you find anything while scavenging? Probably not. We thought playing the silent game would be a good idea. No, it would never be. The silence was too annoying and we quickly stopped. Mary Jane keeps fainting. We really need to find her something to drink. Fast. Dolores will not survive without water any longer. Ted looks like he's got one foot in the grave. Still, he needs to get a drink right now. There is no soup or no water. This is a good day to go outside, stretch a bit, get some fresh toxic air, maybe scavenge a thing or two. We sure could use some extra supplies. That's if we want to survive. I can't do that for reasons. No! No! Ted! Oh no! And they're not even giving a fuck about him! Oh no! Too many days without water took their toll. Ted died of dehydration and became a skeleton. Oh no. Mary Jane keeps fainting. We really need to find her something to drink fast. Dolores will not survive without her water any longer. Oh no, she's about to become an orphan. Should we start preparing an expedition for tomorrow? Yes, please. Sending any of them out is a death sentence. Why not? As long as we have food and water, we can stay locked in. But we'll have to leave eventually. It would be good to head straight to safety, instead of getting ourselves into more trouble, if that's even possible in this situation. Our hope is that our brave soldiers will come to rescue us and take us to some well-hidden, well-stocked government shelter. Timmy had comics about those, so you know they must exist. All we need to do is make contact with the military. I don't have a fucking radio. Shit! The end? No! Where the fuck is... Where is Mary Jane? Dolores? Oh my god! Girl... You should eat something, you know? Like... I'm surprised they didn't actually turn to cannibalism. I would have done so. The end. If there is one thing we need to do, it's to use a radio on a regular basis to catch any emergency broadcast that might be transmitted in our area. It's either that or it's trolling around outside waiting to get picked up. The first option sounds a bit more sane. When Mary Jane found out she's not getting a single drop of water, she got furious. She stormed out into the wasteland, shouting over her shoulder that we'll regret this and that she's getting her water one way or another. We are seriously terrified right now. If we only had a few drops of water, we could have avoided what happened. Dolores died of dehydration last night. Of all places we could have perished, this is probably the best one, or maybe not. We held out for 9 days. Three of us arrived, silence as the grave, something smells worse than us. Ted died of dehydration. Missed radio communications. First drove Mary Jane away, Dolores died of dehydration, perished.
Oh no! She had to lay there, dying, while her daughter walked away! Shit! Oh my god. I perished! Oh, amazing.
Water, yes. It's kinda necessary. Okay, so I might try to make this a series until I actually manage to finish as many days as possible. So let's make this the first episode, and for now, I will just say thank you so much for watching. I hope you could, leave a like if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment in the comment section below what you thought, and other than that, I'll see you in the next video.
Bye-bye!